Hello.
In this video, I will show you how to reset Google Advertising ID on INFINIX Smart 8. So you have to start with opening your settings application, then scroll down and click on Google. Now click on All Services and then click on Ads. And click on Reset Advertising ID and then click Confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.